don't screw this up. No screw-ups. Got to impress.
So, Mr. Corrigan, we've examined your loan application, and I just have one question for you. Are you a pathetic, worthless punk?
Well, no.
All right. Because I'm going to turn you down as if you were a hippie parasite.
Oh, yes. Yeah, I like it.
And then I'm going to make you feel like you're a turkey fucker. Why? Because I'm the big man, and you're a shit heel, right?
Brilliant. That is just so spot on.
Or, I could treat Mr. Corrigan like a valued and respected customer, and we'd both end up winners. Isn't that right, Mr. Corrigan?
Right. Absolutely. Dead right.
Alan Johnson. I'm in love. I'm in love with you, Johnson.
There are two basic energies in the world. Stress and relaxation.
Super hands. Unless you're at ease with yourself, you'll what are we doing?
We are looking through the other end of the telescope.
I don't feel very well. Did something bad happen?
Everything's okay. Look, there's two basic energies in the world, stress and relaxation.
Did I break through?
No idea. You passed out after the love beans. Thought the table was being ironic.
But what was the bad thing? Floss's boss. Floss's boss.
Floss's boss!
No, not that. Something worse. What happened?
That will probably become clear later. Like the French Revolution.
I think we need to tidy up.
Absolutely not. No, that is the one thing I stand against. 1,000 times, no.
Hi, come in, come in.
Hi, guys.
Hi, Soph.
How's it going?
Oh, good, thanks.
Ask her to go to the bar. Ask her to go to the bar.
We're just watching a bit of Morse. Would you like to watch a bit of Morse?
I don't think right now. Mark. I just wanted to say about the lift.
8:15 sharp?
Yeah, it's just the thing is, I forgot about Debbie's chair, the wheelchair.
Yeah?
Yeah, and I think it'll take up quite a bit of room.
Right, well, that...
And Dave's been helping her, so I said to him...
I mean, I could help.
Yeah? Yeah, sure. It's just Dave's been, you know...
Oh, yeah, totally, absolutely.
Dave's the saint. Nothing must unseat Dave.
I'm really sorry, Mark. I'm sure you'll be able to get a lift from someone else or a train or something.
So, honestly, it's fine.
Sorry. Thanks. We'll see ya.
Bye.
You have to ring in at the last night.
Minute. Okay, night.
Go on. Yes, I know what you're thinking. I'm shit, you're great, I'm the worm, you're the king. Yeah, well, eat your nuts and go fuck yourself.
Oh, I feel like loam. A piece of loam. Jesus, what am I talking about? I wish Mark was here. No more drugs. I don't need drugs. I mean, what great music was ever made on drugs? Bowie, obviously. The Floyd, the Prodj, Aphex. The list is endless, really. But they could have done it twice as fast with half the mess if they just... Ah, was that the bad thing? Not that, something wronger. Mark will be so pleased when he sees this. He's just so... Maybe I could open my bank statements. Maybe you can be boring and cool.
Only asked about the bus. No need to make out I'm some kind of freak. Checking into the hotel, it's all, and can we get you fresh whatever. But once you're on the way out, suddenly it's all, well, one of you is liable for the cashew nuts. Sophie. Jeff! That fucking... Ugh! What's the story there? This is the worst thing to happen to anybody ever. Oh, my fucking life. It's Alan Johnson.
Mark. It is Mark, isn't it?
Yes. Yes, it is. It's Mark.
So, do you want a lift or what?
Oh, I would love a lift.
Shit. This is the best thing that has ever happened to anyone ever. Look at me, friends with a big black businessman like it's the most natural thing in the world. Shh, if he got accused of a crime he hadn't committed, I could come to his aid and... Jez?
Hey, you're back! This is great! You're really back!
Yes.
The El Dude brothers are back in town. Come on in, sit down. Tell me all about your trip. I want to hear everything. All the gory details. Did you bring back any little tiny soaps?
Jez, are you all right?
course I am. Now you're back.
Right, well, that's very nice and everything, Jez, but I should open some wine. I've actually got rather a good friend coming over.
Wine? Friend? But you haven't got a friend. Who's your friend?
Phony Tony, I call him. I mean, the thing with this government, it's all spin. It's all smoke and mirrors.
I totally agree. I couldn't agree more.
And the way he licks Bush's ass.
It's pathetic.
So, OK, they're spending more on schools and hospitals, but where's the evidence? I mean, what schools? Where? I mean, where the heck are they? Can you see them? Where?
This is good. Yeah. Three guys sitting around shooting the shit. Politics doesn't have to be boring. A lot of Moby's stuff is political, I think.
Yeah. It's all lies, isn't it? I mean, don't tell me that Blair wears a suit and tie when he's lounging around at home watching Big Brother.
You know, oh, God, not in front of Johnson.
How do you mean exactly?
What I mean is that they should be more honest. I mean, at least Tony Adams from the IRA, he's like, yeah, I shoot people. I like shooting people. You know, if they were more honest, then maybe people would vote and not switch straight over when the news comes on.
You turn over when the news comes on?
No, no. No, sometimes, maybe for a treat. But generally, it's great, isn't it? I mean, who do you support? I mean, Mark likes Israel, I'm Palestine. Makes it more interesting when you pick a... No?
So, if you like, I'll show you what I've done so far on the book.
The book?
Business Secrets of the Pharaohs. It's only an opening chapter, but it gives a flavour.
Oh,
of...
my God. The bad thing. That's the bad thing.
Mega tsunami!
Can I have a look?
Doesn't seem to...
Oh dear. Look what you've... Oh, is it all right?
Well, no, but it wasn't working when...
Oh, yes, it was. It was working fine, and then you spilt your drink on it and it broke. That's what happened. That's what I saw.
Me and Johnson. Johnson and me. We only met a fortnight ago. Everything's happening so fast.
That sounds... I don't know what to say. That sounds just amazing.
Excellent. Second.
Yeah, but the relocation thing, moving out on Jeremy, it feels a bit weird, Dad.
Shit.
Sorry?
Feels weird, Daddy-o.
Good save.
Why, Daddy-o? Third.
Well, nowadays, email and so forth. Do I really need to move to Cardiff?
Let me tell you a little story, Mark. It's about a pair of mountain climbers. Well, one's climbing the mountain. The other one's injured, weak, unhealthy, clinging to the first guy's leg.
Uh-huh, interesting.
So the first guy has a choice, right? Let his pal cling on and they're both yak food. Or shake him off and make it to the top, solo.
I've got to tell him. How am I going to tell him? Oh, this is horrible. He might crumble. He's weak. Remember the Johnson.
Hey, Jez.
Hey.
So, what do you make of this place? You just choose whatever you want from the revolving belt.
This could be good. Just like the old days. Play it cool. Don't slag off Johnson yet.
Johnson told me about it. Apparently, according to Johnson, wasabi sauce is...
Oh! Johnson says, Johnson says. If you love Johnson that much, why don't you marry him?
Where did this come from all of a sudden?
Why don't you actually screw him? I mean, since you clearly want to do that, why don't you?
Jeremy? Look, I've got nothing against being gay, but I'm not. Neither is Johnson. He's black, in case you hadn't noticed, which I expect you had.
Oh, so just because he's black, I have to like him. Do I? That's political correctness gone mad. Look, Mark, I'm sorry.
Jesus, I'm probably just the sort of person who'd be gay and repress it even to himself.
The thing is... Well... There's no easy way to put this, but... Johnson's invited me in with him. He wants me to get into bed, team up with him.
It would mean relocating to Cardiff.
You're kidding.
Look, I really feel I need to go for this, Jez. Look, it's not as if it's the end for us. We're still the El Dude brothers. We'll always be the El Dude brothers. It's just, I'm leaving. I can't spend my life with you at base camp.
Okay. That's fine. I'm fine with that. Good.
If I keep smiling, maybe he won't leave.
Actually, this is a pretty cool place, isn't it? Chopsticks. These are a bit long for me, actually.
He's cracked. I hope he doesn't do anything drastic.
That's better. So, tell me all about the wasabi sauce.
If he hangs himself over this, I could put an orange in his mouth and say it was a fatal wanking accident.
I'm so glad you came here for a follow-up, man. You totally blew apart Barbara's whole Stone Age business paradigm.
Like taking candy from a baby.
Maybe I do fancy him. He's handsome. Not in a gay way, it's just obvious. He's a good-looking guy. A guy's guy. But would I...
Hey, Mark.
Sophie. Sophie, Sophie, Sophie. You know Alan, of course.
Yeah, quite a seminar. You know Barbara went home crying?
Hey, I'm just the doctor. I didn't make the needles sharp.
It's not a wig, Alan. That's actually her hair.
You've got to admit, Soph, she was asking a lot of questions.
Yeah, well, I just thought you two big kahunas should know.
Yeah, whatever.
See you.
Jesus, some people. You put them to a lift and they're like, no thanks, I'm fine with the stairs.
I do want to be with him all the time, but could I think about kissing? Well, I'm thinking about it. No, I'm not. I'm just thinking about it.
Yeah, she's very... Yeah, I could have a little thing going there with Sophie, actually.
Yeah? Well, my advice is keep it little.
Yeah?
Women. I mean, does a balance sheet ever come crying and saying that it needs some time to think about things? A business doesn't say it loves you, then run off with a buddy. I mean, take a look at her, mate. Take a good, hard look at her. What do you see? What do you actually see in her compared to, say, a supermodel like Giselle or any of the other supermodels?
She's... I think she's very pretty.
Come on, look at her ass. Is that the best ass you're ever gonna get? Do you stick on that ass? Come on, admit it. She's got a fat ass. Say it.
Well, she's... Maybe it is a bit nice, but in a sense...
Look, if we're gonna do this, it's just you and me. No stress buster mini breaks, no women. Just us, a pile of Chinese food and a couple of fuck-off spreadsheets.
Oh, yes. Take me, Johnson. I'm yours.
Yeah, Jeremy and Superheads. This is perfect, man, because I'm being evicted soon.
Yeah.
Yeah, we are going to have parties in this place that go beyond fun and actually get really, really nasty. So, when's the Iron Duke moving out?
I don't know. Maybe a few weeks.
I mean, nothing's really decided yet.
Tell you what, as a fucking off present, why don't we spike him?
Yeah. Or maybe get him a nice watch, or...
Yeah, he'll be like, oh, I couldn't make the meeting today, boss. I got to fax my soul off to God for an upgrade.
This could be all right. I'll just get Mark to make us a cleaning rota. We'll just stick religiously to the rota.
There's probably much less to worry about with gay sex. I mean, you know where you are with a cock. Still, even if I am gay, Johnson isn't. I mean, it's going to be hard enough turning me gay, let alone...
Hey, Mark.
OK, listen to the Johnson.
Huh.
Yes, take that.
How are you?
Oh, you know.
Stay strong, brother.
I've been meaning to say, but I didn't get the chance, in case you're wondering, about the other day, back from the hotel.
Didn't faze me, sweetheart.
That's probably a bit too much.
Yeah, because in the end, Dave had to go early. Then I knocked on your door and Jeff said you'd gone and it seemed rude not to, you know. So that's what happened, in case you were wondering at all.
Yeah, whatever.
That's all very possible. Totally possible.
Mark, are you OK? You weren't pissed off, were you?
Don't weaken.
No, why?
You seem a bit, I don't know. I hope everything's still with us, yeah, all right.
This is ridiculous. She's beautiful. I'm not gay. Forget Johnson. Go for it.
Mark, are you all right?
Fine. No, it's fine. Just nothing. A bump.
It's staring you in the face, Mark. There's only one other sex to try.
Good old unfriendly Mr. Patel. Never says a word, whether you're buying cornflakes, fabric softener, or gay porn. So, here we go. Watch without prejudice. I'm just testing the water. I'm a sexual scientist. So, OK, I'm keeping in trim. This is fine. Typical evening in. Johnson's doing the spreadsheet. There's nothing to be afraid of. It was very popular with the Romans and they got a lot done. How's it going, Johnson? So quick. Yeah, some good kissing. Maybe I'm just bi-curious.
What if that actually was Johnson? Would that make me hotter? What about if he had Sophie's face? Or Sophie's body with Johnson's face? Mum, Dad, I'm bi-curious. Yeah, right, the bum. Nothing wrong with a bum. That's a little too rich for me. I just don't know.
Do you think he really wondered, Sting, if the Russians loved their children too?
No, it's a rhetorical question. You know, like, can you feel the force, or do they know it's Christmas?
I'm not so sure. He really seems to be sincerely hoping that the Russians love their children too, which I think is a little bit patronising.
I really need to pick up my laptop from the IT guy before Johnson gets here.
I could drive you.
What?
Well, he gave you the keys, Mark.
No, he forgot the keys after the pub. Then he called to put me in charge of the keys until such time as he reclaims the keys.
It's probably some kind of initiative test. You know, will you walk like some kind of stupid duck, or will you drive like Clarkson?
What if something happened?
Oh, right, suddenly something's gonna happen. Suddenly I'm gonna drive off the non-existent quayside. Listen, you know, I'm insured on my mum's insurance to drive any car. It's freezing out there, Johnson won't mind. If he's a real mate.
You're insured on any car?
Yes.
Probably. Who's the Johnson now, huh? Who's the Johnson now, Johnson?
Shall we open her up a bit?
No, absolutely not. We're almost at the office now.
If it feels good, do it. Isn't that Johnson's whole philosophy?
No.
Yeah. They love it, really.
God, Jeremy, no. God, that was Mika from... Hope they didn't recognise me.
Well, what do you two do in the car, then? Don't tell me you just sit around talking about what the VAT is on cigarillos.
Of course not. Sometimes he lets me do the gears.
Hey, I've got an idea.
This doesn't feel right.
This is so right.
But I can't drive.
Yes, you can. All you have to do is believe. Driving is bullshit.
Oh my God.
Now, just very, very slowly take your foot off the clutch and just tickle the accelerator, okay?
Okay. Look at me go! I'm driving! Look at me driving, Jez!
You're driving! Very slowly in first gear.
Yeah, oh yeah, come on! I'm driving! I'm Johnson! Driving is bullshit! I'm Johnson!
That's right, it's easy. Now, just give it a bit more juice and hang a right.
Right, it's bollocks. I'm going rogue.
Hey, isn't that Sophie?
Jesus, yeah. How do I...
The pedal.
How do I do stopping?
The pedal. No, the middle one!
Blimey, Mark, when did you...
What, this old banger?
Right, yeah. It's not an old banger, though, is it, Mark? It's a brand new Beamer.
Yeah, and you'd probably like a spin, but we're just tooling around town. You know, it's a guy thing.
Right, yeah.
Mate, are you sure you're all right to...
It's cool, Jez. See you around, Soph. Oh, Jesus.
Wow. Alan Johnson's Beamer. Alan Johnson's Beamer. Do you think he's going to mind? I mean, I think it's possible he might mind.
Mark can't drive. Why did he?
You've got to help me out here.
Sure, mate, sure. Well, I'll tell Superhands to move his stuff out, because you're going to be staying now.
Look, Jez, you've got to take the rap. I mean, you don't have to, but I have a future. Whereas you... Not don't, just, it's different.
He's grasping at straws. Johnson loves that car. It's all over for them. Might as well get some brownie points by acting the big friend.
Sure, mate. If you really, really want me to, mate, I'll do it. I'll face the firing squad.
True mates.
True mates.
Johnson is here. You're such a good guy. We'll be in Cardiff together within the fortnight. Relax, Mark.
business before pleasure.
Mark, I'm a little concerned. My 5 series isn't where I left it.
Alan, come in. I'm afraid something terrible has happened.
What's happened to my car?
Yes, there's a bit of a problem there, actually. You see, I borrowed the keys, drove it around for a bit of a laugh, and then I crashed it.
I mean, he says borrowed, but really I had no...
Blimey.
Yes, blimey.
Hey-ho. So, you got the Newport projections?
What? Hold on. Aren't you... the car. You trust it. You gave the keys to...
What? I'm insured out of my arse, mate. Nothing can touch me. I'm covered. So, sushi or cappuccino? I'm easy.
Shit. He doesn't care. Mark's in the clear. It's gonna be me and Superhands. Forever.
No, don't go, because... I'm sorry, Mark, I just can't take these lies anymore. He smashed up your car. He did it because he hates you, really.
You really are a bitter loser, aren't you, Mr. No Logo, Mr. Workaday for World Peace? Mark, should we split?
But you two, this is never gonna work. You don't know him, you don't know anything about him. How does he like his toast?
He likes it in a business class seat of a Virgin Atlantic flight to New York City. He likes it with a...
Wrong! He likes one brown with Marmite and one white with lime marmalade.
I'm so out of here.
No, no, don't go. You can't, because... The truth is, he doesn't love you for your business plan. He loves you for your... He loves you for you.
Jeremy, for God's sake!
Mark's gay, Johnson. I can handle that. I'm fine with that. Are you?
Look, I'm a businessman. That's what I am. That's what I do. I don't want this. I didn't come here for this. Mark, you don't love me, do you?
Love you? Of course not. No. Yes. Yes, maybe a bit. I do, possibly somewhat. But, Alan, it's not how it seems. I'm 85% sure I'm straight. It's just, I do have feelings for you, and in principle, I'm not against more. It's just, I don't think I'll know till it's right there in front of me whether I'll be able to go through with it. Okay?
You love me, not the business.
I just don't know anymore.
I think it's best if you go now.
Yeah.
My name is Andre, I'm 25 years old, I'm a chef.
Not this. I don't want this. Not now. I'm not gay. Possibly bi, but basically uncurious.
I love beauty, hate arrogance, and I love sucking cock.
The bad thing. That was the bad thing.
Right, my turn now.
Shine on every